Here's a wave that I thought turned out pretty cheesy. So I'm gonna go ahead and just pour right over it. Get some on the edges there. I'll keep this dark stuff to the bottom. My little grandson, Carter, he has a YouTube channel. He's 12. He edits his own videos and puts in sound effects and all kinds of stuff for games and junk like that. I'm so proud of him. He's coming out here to Utah on Wednesday, and we're gonna show him a good time. Okay, let's get this going on. So I want to make this one thicker. Whoa, okay. That was a little too much paint. Okay, that was a lot too much paint. Let me see if I can scoop some of this off. That might be an issue. Sometimes this... You notice how the suction cup, they want to stick to the side there. Okay, that's about what I need right there. Let me get my trusty towel over here. I try and do these waves as quick as I can now. I've noticed that if I spend too much time, I start jacking with it too much, and I feel it doesn't look as good. Let's see, okay, we got that dark. Okay, so now we're gonna get some aqua in here. Some sea foam. I don't know what that is. Piece of dirt or something. Why do all my waves break to the right? I don't know. Maybe because I'm right-handed. Have you ever noticed that? Alright, so now let's take our tool and get a cool wave going, and not the lame wave that was there before. This is going to be a totally cool wave. I get the color just right in there, so I clean off my palette each time That's why I'm taking this back. I'm wiping this on my towel there. I just want to make sure I'm not getting too many intermingled colors, you know? Let's hit it with the gun. It's time. Well, you can see them start to pop up. Bigger than life. Looking cool. I like it. So that was a fix from a wave that I didn't like. So I don't know if there's anything else I could do. Maybe just a tad more white down here. So sometimes I put a lip right there, and I should actually stop it right in here. I wanted it to get kind of dirty up there. A little dirty. I think I'm actually going to have it touch. Notice I got a little white right in here. Which is okay, I guess. That might lay out, it might not. I can always drop just a hair on there. Actually, I'm going to do this little number. Oh, I wanted to, oh, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to turn my stick the other way. Now it's looking pimp. Just a little more white back in here. Make it mean. I don't want everything too straight lined, you know. It's amazing what these popsicle sticks can do. All right, well, that's a simple fix to a wave. Get a little more down in here. Just a hair more white. I don't want it to be too. There we go. Okay, awesome. So there's a wave fix for you. Now you have your fix for today.